guitars.
Really? They love nothing more than to sing and dance and hug. Dance and hug and sing and dance and sing and hug and dance and hug and dance and sing and hug and dance and hug and dance and sing and hug and dance. But then one day, the trolls were discovered by a Bergen. The Bergens didn't know how to sing or dance or even hug. They were the most miserable creatures in all the land. And once they saw how happy the trolls were, they wanted some of that happiness for themselves. Eating a troll made them feel so happy, they started a tradition. Once a year, every year, the Bergens would gather around the troll tree to taste happiness on a holiday they called Trollstag.